Welding must be carried out according to the design drawings and specifications. Use robot automatic welding to ensure welding quality and stability. After welding, the weld should be inspected and tested. After the welding is completed, the weld must be cleaned and anti-corrosion treatment must be carried out to extend the service life of the lamp pole.